blessed be the name of the Lord.
Malitunyiswe igama lenkosi.
Amen.
Amen.
We deem this an opportune time.
Sithatha ngolu njengethuba elibalulekileyo.
And a rare privilege.
Nethuba elinqabileyo.
It's a rare privilege.
Ithuba elinqabileyo.
Because some of us are dead and are dying right now.
Ngoba abanye bethu bafile kwaye siyaqhubekeka sisifa kanye ngoku.
But God has afforded us this time.
Ngoba uThixo uthe wasinika ithuba.
His word.
Ukuze sibe nokuqaphela izwi lakhe.
And to come in unison of fellowship.
Sibe nokuhlangana sikubudlelana.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. Are you happy?
My dear, is God ngabalalile.
Amen.
Ngabani phansi kolindelo.
Tell your neighbor.
Ngicela umelwane.
Amanda expectation.
Ubani phansi kolindelo.
Amanda expectation.
Phansi kolindelo.
Amen. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Bani tinyiswe igama lenkosi.
When you are under expectation.
Ngaw phansi kolindelo.
That which we expect.
Lonto ke uyilindileyo.
Comes to pass.
Iyawuthiyenzeke.
If you expect the good.
Uba ulindele okulungileyo.
The good will come to pass.
Okulungileyo kuthi kusebenzeke.
If you expect the negative.
Uba ulindele okungakulunganga.
The negative will come to pass.
Okungakulunganga kuzaliseke.
So it's good tonight.
Ngo ulungile ekhweni.
That we expect the positive.
Uba masilindele okulungileyo.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Malikhulise igama lenkosi.
We shall read from the Bible.
Sizafunda ke eBhayibheleni.
Hebrews 11 verse 6.
Amahebhere lishumelinani inkolo
ngolisalazo. 15 verse 25.
Noma teyo inishumelehlanu inkolo ngasumabina nehlanu.
If we have found it, let us read from Hebrews 11, 6.
Kasifumene masifundeni ke kumahebhere lishumelinani inkolo ngolisalazo.
Common scripture.
Sibalo esikelekileyo.
But without faith, it is impossible to please him. For he that cometh to God must believe that he is.
Amen.
And that is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him.
Amen.
Matthew 15, verse 25. Then came she and worshipped him, saying, Lord, help me. Say with me, Lord, help me. May the Lord bless the reading and the preaching of his word. Tonight I'm going to preach.
Glory.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
You may be seated. And preaching doesn't take long.
Yes, sir.
From the Bible account where we read from, the Bible says, without faith, it is impossible to please God. There are about 9 fruits of the Holy Ghost. But of all the 9, faith pleases God the most.
Yes.
Faith is the grace that pulls God.
Yes.
Faith can disturb the schedule of God and bring it to
you.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. Everyone that comes to God must believe that God is God. When you come to God, you must know that God is not your grandfather. You must know that God is not your wife. You must know that God is not your husband. You must know that God is God. You must know that God is so great. We are going to run. Because I'm going to rely from the anointing.
God
very much. Amen. God is omnipotent.
He's
got all the power. God is omniscient.
He's
all-knowing. God predates time. He was there before time. He's an eternal God. From the eternal beginning to the eternal ending.
He's
the Alpha and the Omega. He's the
Alpha
and the finisher of our faith.
Diligently
seeking. If you seek God without ceasing, that is why the
tonight. I would like to say, desperate for God's help.
Someone
is desperate for God's help tonight. There is a woman in Matthew 15.
What?
She came and worshipped Jesus. She came into him. She offered a very short prayer to him. She said, Lord, help me. Three words. And Jesus heard that prayer. If you are saying, Lord, help me, Jesus is hearing now. I don't care it's cancer that is eating you. I don't care it's a marital problem. I don't care it's ancestral spirit. Situation is one that is beyond human help. A desperate situation is one that is beyond the scope of medical help. You might have gone to doctors and they might have told you this is an incurable disease. They might have told you you have few days to live, but tonight as you are desperate for help, but tonight as you diligently seek God, but tonight as you approach the throne of mercy by faith, He's gonna help you. A desperate situation is a situation that calls for divine intervention. Listen, my friend, your situation does not need a lawyer. Your situation does not need any doctor now. Your situation does not need any witch doctor now. Your situation now does not need an economical consultant. Your situation needs Jesus. Listen to the name of the Lord. I'm going to talk about desperation for a few minutes. When you are desperate, it's a do or die situation. When you are desperate, it's a state of emergency. Right now, speaking, there are people who are in a state of emergency. There are people right now who have been saved with a letter from a court. There are people right now who have been told they are going to die or lose their relatives anytime. It's a bad situation. And that situation needs God Himself. It's an emergency. You know when there is an emergency, we call for an ambulance. And when we call for an ambulance, when you go inside the ambulance, all other cars on the road, they give way to the ambulance. Tonight in the name of Jesus Christ, getting into the heavenly ambulance. In the world now.
Sisters,
Of people not getting married. Even when they get married, they are squabbles. Stand up quickly.
Okay.
In our family, marriage is just break. It's difficult for people to get married.
Why don't you shout out to Suma yinga
parama. Rise up. God bless you.
Imabenya ungozi chilela. Yizala pambi.
Come.
Yiza.
God bless you.
Ungozi chilela.
Don't fear nothing. You will marry.
Ungo yinga
parama. Make this declaration. Yes.
Rise up.
Zero
utala chito.
Amen. And believe God is here.
Amen.
Amen. Receive this grace.
Yes,
you are desperate for God. You need God. You know the other thing that I see. As the time of women comes, you suffer a lot of things. It's like the devil wants to give you what they call fibroids. It's true. You feel those pains.
Yes,
yes, yes, Jesus Christ.
uyahamba.
Out the spirit of death. Oh, yeah. You have no power, no authority over him. I'm here as a servant of God. I know very well my commission in the name of Jesus Christ. By the commission of Jesus Christ given unto me to pray for people for deliverance. Listen! Now, in the name of Jesus, you are going. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name.
My goodness, thank God. Oh, my God, pass.
Stand up, man.
You
are so touched.
What you seen here.
You can feel God. Come here.
Is up.
Let me pray for you. You see, she's desperate for God.
Yeah, bona.
I know people want desperate. They are crying right now where they are.
Yeah,
no doctor has helped them. No man has helped them. It's only God.
Who
is helping them?
He's desperate
for God.
Yes, that's a
full
tick.
He's desperate for God.
We are full tick.
He's hungering for God.
Allow
him.
Come
for me.
You come
in your heart. If you accept
Jesus Christ
in your heart,
you'll
be surprised. You even see angels.
We are proud of you.
She dreams a lot.
We are poop,
am I right? Some things that you dream come to pass. So the only problem that I see, when you dream of something bad, you worry so much. Because you know it's going to come to pass. Your dreams don't usually miss. But today, we are calling the Holy Spirit to sanitize your dream life and give you godly, heavenly, and victorious dreams.
It is our
God.
Why are we
in your heart? You need the Holy Spirit. I'll pray for you now.
Because
your heart is open to God.
Oh,
you receive the Holy Ghost.
According
to your faith, receive the Holy Ghost. Receive the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus Christ. Receive the Holy Ghost. Receive the Holy Ghost. Receive the Holy Ghost. Hey! Shima and the Kaba Uste, because of all the Kaba Uste. God is here. Say he is here. He's the author of her life. He's the shepherd of her life. He's here. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Praise God.
Thank you, say God.
Desperate for God.
Are
you desperate for God? Like Shadrach,
Meshach
and Abednego. They were in the fire that Satan put them in. And right now, as I'm speaking, Satan has put some people in a fire. Brother, not only a cage, but in a fire. And you can't sit in that fire. You are feeling all the pain. The devil is scorching you left, right, and center. Jesus is here.
For
that desperate situation. He came in the midst of the fire. He came and silenced the fire. He's silencing the noise of the fire.
Why? So is that echo
in your life?
Come on,
in Jesus' name.
Amen. Yes.
Raise up your hands, believe God. In the name of Jesus Christ. Let them be free. Let them be delivered. In Jesus' name. Lord, we invoke the power of the Holy Spirit, Lord, for her matters of life and issues of life. In Jesus' mighty name. We thank you, Father. We bless your name. Can I have some oil? In the name of Jesus Christ. Don't worry. The devil. can't do anything.
Sakhela
I have a strong spiritual backing. The prophet is praying for me
there.
So if a demon escapes here,
demon
he will be caged.
Amen.
Yes, no door. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. Wave your hands. Thank you, Jesus. Wave your hands. Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Loosen, Satan. Jesus' name. Be free and be delivered. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God is seeing all desperate hearts.
God is seeing every desperate heart. God is seeing all desperate hearts.
God is seeing every
desperate heart.
God is seeing every desperate
heart. God is seeing every
desperate
heart. God
is seeing every desperate heart. God is seeing every desperate heart.
Yamalisa, about the way you tell us, and about the way you get the court.
I'm praying for your children.
That tell us a lot about
the whole household.
You're getting
you are all of you desperate.
No, get me empty.
The whole household.
You're getting
nothing has been going on right there.
I
see a lot of divorce cases. People just divorce in that home.
The owner is investing in some kind of child. I'm going to
child over there. I see there is a lot of disorder.
The owner, come what are
people can't stay for 3 days. Things going on smoothly. There will be an argument.
About the boss of Shara, who is always there to go to the good of God. So,
how are you feeling, sir? How are you feeling? Doing something on your body. Anointing you with some African herbs. And from that time. It's true what I'm saying. And
Christ,
you are going. Out, come out in the name of Jesus Christ. We break the curse. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. From that time, sometimes there is a blackout in the life of this woman.
Hey,
Lucifer,
unclean
spirit, come out.
Come out.
Come out. In the name of Jesus Christ. Let that woman come, the one that is crying.
Vumela, no, Pazukala, your eze.
Let her come. God knows every desperate
heart. What's your name?
You know, I like the faith of this woman.
We are seeing the Corona Lombas.
This woman,
Lombas,
she is like blind Bartimaeus.
Ukwenza kwake kufana nokuqama ubathelimeni.
Real faith causes you to step out of the crowd. Causes you to do things that look crazy.
Wenza wenza izinto zibonakala ziphambene.
Yeah, it's true. When she gets a testimony, everybody will now come to it. How did it happen, my sister?
God, I fumana ubungcina wokuthi uza kuyebuza kwenzeke njani njalo.
Faith.
Ukholo.
Causes you to step out of the crowd.
Lokwenza ukuthi lapho ungilindile.
That's not happiness.
Jehovah has ordained
for us. Because I see you have a very good heart. And you deal sincerely with people. But for whatever good thing you did that unto people, they thank you with insults. Is it true what I'm saying? See, she's crying. Procession and burying. Then I asked and said, Lord, what does that mean?
Ndabuza Nkosi, le nto ithetha uthini?
And the Lord said to me,
yathi Nkosi kum,
it's a spirit of death.
Ngumoya wokufa.
It's a curse of death.
Sisiqalekiso sokufa.
Someone put a spirit of vengeance.
Ukhona osenomoya wengqubo.
There's something that happened, I can't say it here in public.
Ukhona into eyenzekayo, ngikwazi ukuyithetha apha ehlanganaleni.
For the respect of your privacy.
Ukuhlonipha.
Family privacy.
Ukuhlonipha usawo.
There is something that happened that orchestrated deaths.
Ukhona into eyenzekayo nekunobangela ukufa.
To begin to happen in your family life.
Ukubana uqhubeke kubomi kosapho lwakho.
Raise your hands.
Phakamisa izandla zakho.
Standing for the whole family.
Umele lokhu sapho.
God wants you to serve him and be very serious. Because I see there is a spirit that's been bothering you for a long time in life. A spirit of drinking.
Umoya wokusela.
Am I right?
Ngapha kutshalo.
And you don't want it, you are tired.
Why awufuni udiniwe?
Do you know? I'll tell you something, it's a secret.
Ngapha uyazi, ndakuxelela into eyimfihlo.
Some of these people that you see drinking a lot.
Abanye aba bantu babona besela kakhulu.
They have a calling in their lives.
Banobizo kubomi babo.
I'm worried.
Ngoba ndiqala.
On another side, I see you.
Kwelinye icala ndiyakubona.
You are called to do the work of God.
Ubizelwe ukuba wenze umsebenzi kaThixo.
On another side, I see you.
Kona kwelinye icala ndiyakubona. Yiza phaa from the lady. Ndifuna ukuthandazela.
There's a spirit that's been bothering him.
Ukhona umoya okuhluphayo.
It's going today.
Uyahamba
namhlanje. We are under the influence of the Holy Spirit. If any spirit tries to hide,
now who will have some zinera?
Here, it will not hide there.
I will zinera.
So we are in control.
God will say that way.
Do the work of God.
Yes, don't say that to people.
Because I see the devil is in a desperate measure to burn you, to burn your lungs.
Ngoba ndiyambona uSathana ukwimeko engxamisekileyo yokuba atshise atshise imiphunga yakho.
Sometimes you feel some pains.
Xesha uke uve kabuhlungu.
Here on your lips and you don't understand what is.
Apha ezimbanjeni zakho ungaqonda uba kwenzeka ntoni.
Is that spirit of alcohol?
Ulamoya wokusela.
It wants to finish you.
Ufuna ukugqiba.
It doesn't want you to do the work of God.
Awufuni uba wenze umsebenzi kaThixo.
You are to wait for God from today.
Wena kumele usebenzele uThixo ukusuka namhlanje.
And today,
kwaye namhlanje,
show that it is a spirit.
Ubonisa into yobana moya.
We are going to cast it in the name of Jesus
Christ. Sizabe kupha egameni likaYesu.
From now, ukuba ngoku. You will not pray for alcohol.
Awuzumbelela utywala kwakhona. Awuzumbelela.
In the name of Jesus. Lucy! Alcoholic spirit, come out. In the name of Jesus Christ. Unclean spirit from the pits of hell. Now, take yours and go. Out! You want to destroy him. He's a servant of God. Lucy! Unclean spirit. Lose him now! Father, restore his lungs. In the name of Jesus Christ. You are receiving new lungs. Your health will never be
the
same. You are free forever. Don't worry about money. Because that's another thing that's been causing you to drink
alcohol.
So you've been trying to hide away from God. Zama
uzimela kwingxaki.
Do you know the other name of God is Jehovah Jireh? He will provide you. For you. You are free. Sometimes he dreams disturbs it a lot.
Why are they just passing me cool?
And it's just the devil doing that.
Why? Because Satan always around. It comes from this.
When God.
I was at home.
It started with much the pain that I'm talking about on the left hand side. My coming here to Cape Town is because of my daughter who invited me. I can't walk with this leg.
God is with you. You are going to walk with me. You hear me? Are you listening? You will be able to walk. All the pains.
What is good, eh? Bless
the Lord.
Thank you,
Lord. Have mercy, Lord, on this woman who has suffered spiritual attacks. In the name of Jesus. Father, she's a daughter of Father Abraham. Deserves to be free. Loose her. Loose her, Satan. In Jesus' name. Loose her. In Jesus' name. I pray for you. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. She walked, Lord. Normally, let the pain be dissolved by the power in the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Amen.
Let us stand on our feet.
Must be again now.
As I hand over to the prophet, the man of God. God bless you, prophet.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You may be seated.
You got a party.
Give the Lord a hand of praise. Pastor Zita, God bless you so much. As I told you, we are called to fight demons.
Yes,
we don't fight pastors. And we don't fight church members. Our duty is to fight demons. Wherever we go. You see, you didn't listen to Pastor Zita when he was preaching. If you would have listened to him from now to Sunday, you can have a miracle. I'm telling you today, God is looking for desperate people. If I were you, I will say to God that this week or this weekend, this my desperation weekend. God, if you don't bless me, you are not going. You can take your blessings and your testimony by faith.
Thank you, Lord.
If you can do that, you will see the glory of God.
Yes.
As I told you, from now as I'm standing here, no demon will work in the whole Cape Town.
witchcraft will operate.
Yeah.
You see, as we are here,
we are born as
the sons of God.
Yeah.
Demons must shut up.
Yeah.
Chains are broken now. Things are happening here.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank God for using the servant tonight. For breaking some curses.
Yes.
Most of people he prayed for, you could see that deliverance taking place instantly.
Thank you, Lord.
Say thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Tomorrow we are continuing. Saturday.
So then I'm
Sunday. Yes. You better go nowhere. That you must invite everybody. That this weekend, something is happening here. You won't feel that pain again.
I'll say what's in this club on.
The pain on your right leg.
That's that club was when you're not gonna say leg.
The pain on your right leg. It's gone. You won't feel it again.
Yeah, I won't believe
it. It will never come again.
I said,
what a man of God, ladies and gentlemen. Stop crying.
Stop crying.
Stop crying.
Yeah, we'll leave.
You can't fix anything.
I'm going to look at
don't worry about your son.
So, I'm going to tell him you know
he's going to work. Something is happening in your life. The Lord of God says something about you when you were young. Something they did to you. It has been eating you up till now. But today the Lord has taken away from it. I saw an angel of the Lord standing with you today. He was preaching. Tonight you believe that tonight will be the last day of your problems. I had a voice to talk to Veronica.
The day is a chat an hour, Veronica.
You are free today. Remove this thing from your head.
Go ahead, Susan.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
The Lord is with you.
Oh, go
the devil cannot destroy you.
Satan again got chabalalis.
The curse that is upon your family. That is affecting is broken today. You will settle down.
We are with Caesar.
With a man, don't worry.
Oh, I've been at that.
Be on your feet.
Thank
you, Lord.
You want to be Rasta Fure?
Yeah. You're Rasta Fure? Oh, Rasta.
What is your boyfriend?
Sorry?
Your boyfriend?
Oh, Pupcha Wako. Is
that what's your Rasta Fure?
Nah, you're Rasta.
Sure of you are Rasta Fure?
No, I'm getting a Rasta.
You do this kind
of thing. That's a
devil. Cut this.
Cut this.
Yes, the Lord is with you.
Thank you, Lord.
Hey, what is that?
I love you so much.
You are not
the rest of your
name.
You are not.
How are you?
from Rasta, be Rasta feeling.
Puma kubu Rasta. He said, hello. Who's a cancer in those?
You are free already because a man of God prayed for you. Because the devil wants to destroy you with drugs.
And
the man of God laying hands on you. The spirit is gone now. Bianca.
Bianca.
That's the
name. That's the
name. The devil will not spoil you. The devil wants to spoil you with drugs.
Satan before look chavanel is
your bees. But you are away from the spirit of drugs.
God talk on killing of Lamoya was
your bees. You are free from the spirit of drugs. You must see me tomorrow.
Oh, for never born again.
You must see me tomorrow.
Never born again, so
the case is broken. I know when a man of God was preaching, you have already given your heart to God.
Yes, I don't want to go
to
the Lord. I want to go to the Lord.
Oh, bring the Rasta man here. Let me talk to the Rasta man.
Oh, see, say, the Lord is going to
praise.
The
Lord
is going to praise.
Stand here. There's no more pain. You don't feel any pain again. Oh. You are healed.
I hope you want to move. You feel this even.
You have suffered. Yo.
Yo.
The curse is broken today.
This is a pull of the
clutch. You are free. In the name of Jesus. Loose Satan. In Jesus' name, amen. Give the Lord a hand of praise. Mama. Mama. Call Vincent.
What is Vincent?
And tell, that's your son. And tell him, prophet said, you are desperate looking for a job. Don't worry, you got it already. Are you looking for a job?
Follow me, huh?
Come on. I'm seeing somebody that who just got a job and I'm. You won't cry again. The days of looking for a job are over. Thank you, Jesus. The curse is broken now. Loose Satan. Loose your devil. Thank you, Jesus. Fulfilling your daughter. Give the Lord a hand of praise. You are in trouble. Tomorrow we go to call for prayer line. Pastor Sita and I are going to pray for people tomorrow. So I think tomorrow we are going to see a lot of things.
Tomorrow.
The hand of God has come down. Greater things will happen. Are you here?
Yeah.
Say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I give the Lord a hand of
praise. Something. Go and tell the devil that he's in trouble. Say, devil, you are in trouble. I didn't hear your voice, like you are afraid of devil.
Can't you hear your voice?
Say, devil, you are in trouble. See, it's about time. People of God should learn how to pray. You need to pray. Tomorrow,
God, sir,
the man of God has worked, so I don't want to waste much time.
There
are many things that happened today. I could see people's spirits are released now. People are free now. People are free. They are free now. I see that. Not worry. You, I will pray for him. You will stop drinking. I'll only pray for you tomorrow, not today.
But
I said, don't worry. You will stop drinking.
Did you ask my
little girl? You know what
I'm talking
about. Don't worry, everything will be fine.
You're good to serve the Lord.
Put a lot of hand on
praise.
Anybody
Nabadina
that is attacking by demons,
today
I crush those demons. In the name of Jesus, I crush every demon.
Somebody
has to prove himself against you. In the name of Jesus. The devil is in trouble.
Amen.
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 Amen. I was thinking maybe the testimonies will start coming after we have left. But I've seen the testimonies have started coming already.
God,
testimonies are already coming. Those of you who has never testified, prepare yourself, because this time you two testify. I see you. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This time, you two testify.
Now we was on the end.
If you are waiting for money, as I saw on Sunday, prepare yourself because the money is coming. Whatever you are waiting for, just believe in God. It has come.
Yes.
Go home and pray.
Amen.
The devil is in trouble. When you receive a prophecy, it is not for me or for Pastor Zita. It's for you yourself. So you yourself must believe. And when you believe, it's going to work exactly as the prophet told you.
Yes,
I'll say that. Do you believe that? Do you believe that? Heaven has opened. Heaven has opened.
Amen.
Men of God, my elders, pastors, this week, this weekend, if anybody can have faith, people will testify. People will testify. Heaven has opened.
Amasula Fulegi.
God bless you for tonight.
God bless you.
Let us meet tomorrow. Tomorrow morning I'll be here early. By 7 a.m. I'll be here for interviews.
The
devil is in trouble.
Satan is in trouble.
why we are here and the devil must operate. I don't understand.
Wherever
we are,
the
devil must stop operating. Oh yes, I'm telling you. Those of you that your account, there's nothing inside your account. It is so empty. Last month, from 2nd of October to 31st October,
sisters to stand up.
The phone of that
at
a
right. Look at her, everyone. She came today. For the interview.
Yes,
she did not receive a card.
Tanga afumane a card.
We ended at number 53.
I see Kibe Kuna 53.
She was not part of the 53 cards.
And then you have by 53.
The people that were remaining, I told them to go. She said,
we are what?
So I spoke to her.
She said,
I'm in pain.
I said,
Robert cannot see you.
That's an open was born.
She said to me,
what you go?
I've got a pain.
Didn't you?
I said to her,
that's go.
You should have told me that what pains. Because when a praying team here, they will pray for you. So I called the soldiers to pray for her. They went to the back. They prayed for her. When she came back, the pain was gone.
What you go?
That's why I'm coming, brother. She said to me,
then
the service tonight here, I'm not going anywhere. She said,
what?
Even if Prabhupada doesn't see me today, even if it means I must remain here until tomorrow, I will remain.
Here.
How come the proof?
Yes, I move.
But Robert was finished with everybody. But Robert said she
can
come and see
him.
Everybody else was
wrong.
So when you talk about desperation, she said to me, I'm desperate. I need things. So this Friday was meant for him. And God has heard the prayer. So when you're desperate, God has called to hear your desperation. My sister, today was meant for you. God bless you.
And
when you are desperate,
God
has called to hear your tomorrow morning, we are starting at 7 o'clock.
Get to the street.
You heard yourself. Brother Obed will be here. 7 o'clock.
Get to the street.
for the interviews.
Ukuza kudlwana
ndlebe. What time you going to come?
Noma lephi xa sizaza ngalo?
I don't know.
Andazi.
All I know.
Kodwa ndibaziyo.
Ubamza
Robert.
Will be here.
Uzoba lapha.
From 7 o'clock.
Ukusuka ngentsimbi yesithathu.
Then at 5 o'clock.
Ngentsimbi yesihlanu.
5 o'clock.
Ngentsimbi yesihlanu.
The service starts.
Inkonzo iyaqala.
Am I right, please?
Ngikho kunjalo lokuzele.
The service are starting at Desmond Tutu Hall.
We hold on in Desmond Tutu.
Next to ShopRite.
The last time we ShopRite.
We're starting at 5.
Sikala ngetsi besihlanu.
On Saturday.
Ngomgqibelo.
The service is going to start, I think, at 4 o'clock.
Inkonzo izoqala ngiyacinga ngetsi besine.
Same hall.
Kwakwela hall.
Desmond Tutu Hall.
At Desmond Tutu.
Sunday.
Ngetsawe.
9 o'clock.
Ngetsi besithoba.
Same hall.
Kwakwela hall.
And then Saturday morning again.